Hello, my name is Vic Schumacher with HPE Financial Services. Today we're going to ask the question, how do insurance companies measure risk? Well, insurance by its very basic definition is the fact that you're going to replace an unknown with some sort of sense of security. Insurance companies will hire mathematicians called actuaries, and those actuaries determine the amount of risk that will take place in an event happening or not happening. Based upon what they come up with, that risk factor is determined. Sometimes it's high, sometimes it's low, based upon the odds. Other things that fall into determined risk is the person taking out the policy, the gender of the person, the age of the person, the amount of policy premium that this person wants to pay will also determine the risk factor. My name is Vic Schumacher. Company is HPE Financial Services, helping people every day.